last weeks of George's life. He was in Switzerland, and I went to see him, and he was very ill, and he, you know, he could only lay down. And while he was being ill and I'd come to see him, I was going to Boston because my daughter had a brain tumor. And I said, well, you know, I've got to go to Boston. And he goes, it was the last words I heard him say, actually. And he said, do you want me to come with you? Oh, God. So, you know, that's the incredible side of George. God, it's like Barbara fucking Walters here, isn't it?